Hey, what's going on, ladies and gents? Welcome to another Genshin Impact video. This is a quick one. I'm just gonna mention that the Windtrace event is about to leave. So if you guys haven't done any of your challenges or haven't collected all your coins yet, this is your last chance to do it. The Windtrace event is gonna leave in around 18 hours for EU. I'm gonna show you guys over here. Yeah, so 17 hours 42 minutes for EU. Make sure you guys collect every single reward possible, as well as do some of these challenges. I'm sure I forgot two challenges. Yep, I just need to do one more of this and two more of these, which is fine. Yeah, so you really want to get those rewards, the extra mora, the extra books, the extra primal gems, all good, because you won't be able to get them later. And it's really fun. The game mode's super fun, so might as well do it. Anyways, we're gonna be playing two games here and we're gonna call it a day, but let's just go on to do it. All right, start matching. There it is, baby. Ooh, game's being weird, but it's okay. All right, we're gonna be the rebel. I am gonna be youll. All right, let's see what it is. All right, Zhao's gonna be the one hunting. All right, that's fine. We're okay. This is fine. This is exactly what we wanted to happen. This is exactly what I want. See, we have 28 seconds. I can find a hiding spot in less than two. right, wait. Not gonna be a good hiding spot, but it is what it is. Right, let me just go up here. This is the spot. This is the spot. It's raining. They don't even know we're here. Oh, I see the Zhao. I see him. Boy. Wait, I don't have... Oh. Okay, we're good. He's doing his, you know, his normal checks. He's going around trying to find where we are, but he doesn't know. He's not a knower. Alright, let's see how long it takes for him to realize there's three scarecrows in the place where they shouldn't be. But he's kind of looking around trying to see where we are. Okay. Alright. I don't think he's going to find any of us. For sure. Look at that. He's just like going around pressing his E. Sorry, dude, but it's a win for us. It's just a win. Yo, for sure. All right, listen. Oh, no. They captured one youll. That means they gotta capture us. He's all the way over here. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh no. Where is he? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, we're good. We Gucci. I'm gonna go get it. Wait. Oh no, both of us went for it. No! Mine. Oh, he knows it's me, right? Oh no! What are you doing? Huh? Oh no, he knows it's me! No! We move! Go! Oh my god! Run! Let's go! Oh, that was so close. Alright. Well, we laid a lot of baits that round, so we should be able to get one of them. Seems a little harder than I thought. Oh, I have been found. Good luck trying to get to me though. I mean, I will commend your effort for sure, but you will not be able to get to me. No way. But I mean, I do commend your effort though. I do commend it. We're gonna come all the way up here and I'm just gonna jump off and it's gonna be a good time overall for me. Yes, yes, keep climbing. Keep climbing. Wait, does he not know I'm here? Wait, what happened? What happened? That was close though. We were like flying there, like she was like trying to catch me and stuff. Oh, we're good. I'm over here. They tried it. No, I didn't do it. Oh, they didn't. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, don't you dare. Oh, no, don't you dare. Oh, I need one more. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy it. It's another Windtrace video, I know, but it is what it is. I had fun doing it. If you guys don't know, today's new Battlefront Misty dungeon is out. The melee and range trial are out. I did a recording of this, but I didn't really like the video or how it turned out, so I'm not gonna be uploading. But it is what it is. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, subscribe to my channel for more content like this. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.